What is hibernation? It's when winter comes and animals have to find food for the winter and they won't be cold.
Why is hibernation important? Hibernation is also when all the animals sleep during the coldness, like winter, and they stay on their homes.
Animal, little brown bat, scientific name, Myotis lucifugus.
Food size, weight, lifespan. The little brown bat eats mosquitoes and rats. Their size is 26 to 7 centimeters. The weight is 5 to 4, 14 grams, and lifespan is more than 10 years.
Interesting behavior. They are susceptible. All little bats feed during winter. They hibernate on rocks, wood piles, and sticks.
Hibernation behavior. They stay in their homes like North America, Mexico, and Alaska.
Challenge. Design and construct a winter home for a hibernating animal.
Supplies to build a winter home.
Cardboard pieces, cut sticks, toilet paper clips, paper stacking, construction paper, glass, paper clips, toothpicks, glue, glue licenses. Conclusion.
At last, we made the cave by using cardboard and brown paper that covered the outside cover. We also made the glass with glow print and
it's brown. After at last, we made conclusion. At last, we made cave by using cardboard and brown paper to cover it. We also made the bats with clothespins and color it brown. After that, we got crumbles, put them in the inside of the cave, and hang them the clothespins as the little bats. We use blue paper to make the frozen lake, grass, rocks, and baby powder to make it look like snow. That was our final product. I really like the bread. I really appreciate a great team. I love them as a team. We could get 100 on this great project.
So we used cardboard and made a triangle, and then glued it on the cardboard. Then we used brown construction paper and glued it
on top of the cave. So, and then we put cotton ball, like, to simulate the snow, and some baby powder so you can see like the snow, because like it happened like storm, and like the wind, like the snow that stay on the top.
We also hang the little clothespins on the cotton balls, and we put cotton balls inside of the cave, and we used blue construction paper to make a frozen lake,
and some like grass sticks and some
wood sticks,
and to make it like when like the trees are not like the fall trees, like when they don't like when the dead. The dead trees. So it can be like, and put some baby powder for the snow.
And then we also made a snowman for presenter, like if the little bats made it. And we also used some squares that look like like frozen ice, and we just put one right there on the lake.
And then we use some rocks to put it because on like on the caves some rocks fall, and it is like the rocks that fall, and just like when this is like a spike of ice, so when it melts it's like this like a lake, the frozen lake, and this we put like some rocks, like a lot of rocks, so it can be like the cave that falls from rocks.
And we use the clothespin, the little ones, to make it look that they're little brown bats, because our animal, it's little and is a bat, and we try to use big clothespins to make it look like a mom, but we didn't have, so we used a little one, and we put some wings on with black construction paper. And that's all.
We're team 5, and our project was about hibernation, about raccoon. What is hibernation? Hibernation is when winter comes, animals have to find food in fall so in winter they can sleep, and like it's cold, they don't have to go and find food.
Why is hibernation important? It's important because when food is scarce, an animal may use up more energy maintaining its body. Temperature and in for food that will reserve from consuming the food.
Food size, weight, lifespan. Food clams, crayfish, frogs, fish, and snails, size 24 to 38 inches, weight 14 to 23 pounds, lifespan 2-3 years.
Animal, raccoon, scientific name, Cosamus.
Interesting behaviors. They're mostly active at nighttime. They're more active in spring, summer, and fall. Their hands are like human hands.
Hibernation behaviors. They stay in their dens over 1 month. Their body slows down.
Supplies to build a winter home. Cardboard pieces, craft sticks, toilet paper tubes, paper fasteners, construction papers, straws, paper clips, toothpicks, glue, mastic tape.
Conclusion. I learned that hibernation is important because an animal may use up more energy raking food, and it falls so. And it's winter, so it's cold, so the animals can rest all winter. And this is our winter home. What we used to make our raccoon hibernation project, we used some paper tubes to make it for the branch. And then we put this brown paper around it, and we put this little white sand to make it look like snow. And then we got these tree branches, and we with the glue gun we made little spider webs. And we also glued a little bit of cotton, and with the little sand we made like it be like snow in the tree branches.
So we made the floor with cotton because it was winter. We put a little bit of leaves because it was gonna be spring.
We put the snowman because it's part of the project.
We put
some leaves inside of the tree because the raccoon lives in.
And this was our winter home for hibernation of a raccoon.
Aquí la muestra Camila González, Lana Rodríguez y Víctor Esparza.
What is hibernation? Hibernation is when some of the animals go to another place warmer.
Why is hibernation important? It's important because there's some animals that can die in the winter.
Scientific name?
Food size white lifespan. Food mama lizard, frogs, bird eggs. Size 60 centimeters and 2 feet. Weight 500 to 1 kilogram. Lifespan 20 years.
Interesting behavior. They bite her opinion with his venom.
Her nature removes the behavior when they bite.
They bite and they feel unsafe.
Hibernation behavior, they bite when they feel unsafe.
Challenge, design and construct a winter home for a hibernation animal.
Supplies to build a winter home, cardboard pieces, craft sticks, toilet paper, toothpaste, fasteners, construction papers, straw, paper clips, toothpicks, glue, masking tape.
Conclusion. We use toilet paper, rolls, glue, straws, masking tape, cutting, and wipe out.
This is our habitat of a Gila monster.
We did it with cardboard and blue paper to the sky, yellow paper to the moon, and brown paper to the mountains. We did like with white paper the snow here, and with green paper with the cactus. With straws like white out, and this is like a pond to they could drink water and white out to the snow in this part.
¿Cuál más hicimos para que el Gila Monster durmiera? La cueva la hicimos con cartón, tape y pintura blanca y papel café.
Then we used some straw so it could look like stairs. Then we put some powder around it so it could look like snow. We made our Gila Monster made of a Play-Doh, and we cut some straws and cut them and put it like a his feet. Oh, and then we put some straws like right here, so it could lift it like that, so it could look like.
We did a
We're from table number one and we did a project of hibernation of the painted turtle. What is hibernation? Hibernation is when an animal sleeps almost all the winter.
Animals. The turtle's weight is 300 grams. The girl and the boy, 500 grams. Scientific name, Siamese pita.
Food size, weight, lifespan. The fruit is fish, leaves, and fruits in the color. The boys, with 50 grams, and the girls, 300 grams. They live 40 years or more. They will more.
Interestingly, here's a turtle. Not sleeps more than 2 meters with 7 centimeters under the water. Hibernation behaviors. La piel de una ejemplar adulta de tortuga pintada en la zona de la cabeza cuyo patas y cola y los bordes del caparazón poncí un diseño de rayas rojas y amarillas que la renuncia de haber sido pintado a mano. Según la sospecha, el plastrón puede ser de un tono amarillento o anaranjado, amarillento, principalmente amarillo con el cierto coloración. Se ocurre en el centro o puede tener un diseño en colores amarillo, anaranjado y gris oscuro. El tono base de la piel de la toronja pintada varía de verde, oliva o negro.
Challenge. Designing and construct a winter home for a hibernation animal. Supplies to build a winter home: cardboard pieces, craft sticks, toilet paper tubes, paper fasteners, construction paper, straws, paper clips, toothpicks, glue, and masking tape.
Nuestro proyecto es de invernación para una tortuga. Pinta. Nosotros pusimos algodón como nieve porque es en invernación. La cueva de donde se pone la tortuga en invernación. Aquí pusimos agua como congelada. Aquí pusimos zacate para que se mire como que la nieve cayó encima del zacate. Pusimos papel café y blanco para que se mire como el árbol que está lleno de nieve. Hicimos dos cuevas para dos tortugas porque era demasiado espacio. Tenía que caber una pelota aquí adentro para poder caber todas las tortugas que íbamos a hacer todo el equipo.
We are from table 4.
Our step project is about
the hibernation of a garden snake.
What is hibernation? When an animal sleeps in the winter.
What is hibernation important? It helps them survive because there is not a lot of food during the winter.
Animal garden snake, scientific name, Chanthopsis.
Food: lizards, slugs, frog. Size: about 137 centimeters long. Weight: 5.4 ounces. Lifespan: 10 years.
Intelligent behavior: learning behavior. They go to sleep during the day and they are active during the night.
Hibernation behaviors. They are active during the day and not active during the night.
Challenge: design and construct a winter home for a hibernation animal. Supplies to build a winter home: carbon pieces, craft sticks, toilet paper, tubes, paper, fastener, constructor paper, straws, paper clips, toothpicks, glue, making tape.
Conclusion: our project was pretty cool, and we had to bring a lot of dirt, grass, toilet paper, ropes, and cardboard and rocks.
This is the habitat we made for the garden snake.
We got a cardboard box and we filled it to make his habitat. We filled it up with rocks and
dirt.
We made this cardboard brown to show that garden snake lives on the ground, and we made this tunnel for the garden snake enter his home.
I go to Walmart and I bought a snake, and I make a river fall because the snake need to drink water.